A Rapid City man admits to possessing over 470 images or videos of child pornography. 68-year-old Donna Shapersky hasn't entered the guilty plea yet, but has signed documents admitting to the crime. In the plea agreement, Shapersky faces a maximum sentence of 10 years in prison, a $250,000 fine, and 5 years to life of supervised release.